knows what she knows. So I'm going through a phone. If she go to the bathroom and her purse right there, I don't trust these hoes at all. But that's just a result of me paying attention to all these women that think like men with the same intentions. I talk to strippers and models that try to gain attention, even a couple porn stars that I'm ashamed to mention. But Weezy and Stunner, my only role models. Half and Jordan, my only role models. That's why I walk around with all this gold on. And every time I run into these niggas, they want no problems. Bottom sixes and chains, and some braces and rings. All of the little accents that make me a king. I never hear the disses they try and point out to me. But it's whatever if somebody won't make it a thing. I'm more concerned with niggas thinking about Christmas in August. Do anything to buy gifts for their daughters. Get some shake a brick in the press. And chef it like Mrs. Fields, they making the cookie stretch. I know it so well, I know the hustle so well. Stunt like I'm working overnight, it's right by the motel. Drug money, outfit, record clean. Spend it all on me and my fucking team. Matching rollies for real, matching rovers for real. Places they say they been, we actually going for real. I'm really killing shit, fuck all the jiggy rapping. I'm going trigger happy just to see my niggas happy. Mixtape legend, underground kings. Looking for the right way to do the wrong things. With my new bitch that's living in Palm Springs. Young ass nigga, lifelong dreams. They take the grace from the past and compare us. I wonder if they'd ever survive in this era. In a time where it's recreation, I'll pull all your skeletons out the closet like Halloween decorations. I know of all the things that I hear they be poking fun at. Never the flow though, they know I run that. Fuck you all, I claim that. Whenever I change rap forever, the gang back together, yeah. Why am I remain that forever? In the same place my brother Wayne at forever. I'm a descendant of either Marley or Hendrix. I haven't figured it out cause my story is far from finished. I'm hearing all of the jokes. I know that they trying to push me. I know that showing emotion don't ever mean I'm a pussy. Know that I don't make music for niggas who don't get pussy. So those are the ones I count on it.